Alright, so we figured out the problem. It was Shadowheart for some reason. Who knows why? Whatever. I just changed her subclass to the Moon Domain, which, yeah, it's a mod, but, you know, I'll try to see if I can fix a life domain later.
If I must.
I've got a long road ahead. Moving ahead.
Breath when next follow.
Titus Craft, Justiciar Decapitation. Light and Ebon, Justiciar Blood Loss. Unknown Silonite, Arcane Burns, Unknown Smash Skull, Mor and Mar, Justiciar Split in Two. Unknown Druid Crushed Ringpipe.
Interesting.
Anything of use? I'll give it a shot. Always room for more.
Sacrifices mastery gained, so has Our Lady said, and so I say to you, dearest reader. The darkness is infinite, but a master's teachings are not. When his wisdom is exhausted and his pupils fully versed, there shall come a time for one final lesson. He shall become the subject fully laid bare for his students to consult, examine, and dissect. The sister shall know one day, know me. First in whole, last in part, only then will they be masters.
Hey, so, Queen.
May the darkness protect you.
I want to talk to you about your Shar worship.
I'm sure you do. But please try to understand that it's not something I can just talk about freely.
My apologies, I didn't mean to pry.
Fine. Just keep out of matters that don't concern you.
Okay, Queen.
You should trust me. We're in the same boat after all.
well. Perhaps there's potential in you. Let's see how you handle this. I am indeed a disciple of Shah.
No!
Mistress of the night.
No shit.
I assume you've heard of her.
I've heard Shah worship is vilified by many, outright forbidden in parts.
Well, if that troubles you, perhaps you should fetch the bailiff to arrest me. Ah, but there's no bailiff here, is there? Just leagues of wilderness and the dangerous lurking within.
This is really coming across really
stupid
right now.
We're in this together, but I'll happily go it alone. My faith will keep me company.
Okay. So was that appropriate? Did you enjoy that? Because I didn't. I found it quite distressing.
Something good here, I hope. Bet I can crack that open.
Another one. Okay, we got keys. What were the keys for, if not for this? Despite having played this, I genuinely am not remembering what I'm looking for right now.
What's up for discussion?
The doctors found Oblivion. Well, no time to mourn. I'll fix this without him.
A tiefling corpse? Odds are that's sweet Arabella's father.
Why are you treating dead body?
Not dead. Merely medicated. To ease the pain. I see movement. The patient's awake. Hello? Can you hear me?
Now that that sorted, might I purchase some supplies?
Not much left now, but you're welcome to look.
Banana. Works for me.
Now, if you'll excuse me, I've got to tend to my patient.
Where's the damn loot? Thank you. Nice. Come on, baby.
Understood.
Branding.
Can't give up.
Why am I heavily in coma?
Easy.
Thank you.
heading there.
How would I lose concentrate?
Time to dally. I'll take this way.
No one stopped me yet. Wonder if the guards are watching me.
I'm to rest.
On my mind.
The way she leered at me. The blood merchant. I can't get it out of my head. It isn't like me. Not like me at all. I was being too precious, wasn't I? We could have used her potion. A moment of unpleasantry doesn't matter if there's a fine reward. I should have just gritted my teeth as always. And let her have me for a bit.
Makes me sad to hear you talk about yourself like that.
Why? I'm simply trying to be realistic. There's nothing more desirable in the world than a vampire, is there? How many have been through all I have? You damn well are going to fight with what few assets the gods give you. But a part of me feels sick when I think about getting on my back for breadcrumbs again.
There's so much more than your looks going for.
I had nothing at all for so long. Not even my body. That was owned by Cazador. To be sent out to tempt fools into his palace. I have bedded thousands of people. Half of them I barely remember. Most of them didn't even grant me temporary bliss. It should have been so easy to let the drow use me for her fantasy, but perhaps, you showed me I have enough strength. I don't need to.
You aren't a slave now, Astarian. You're free.
I can stop using myself. Stop being used. It isn't worth the scars anymore. Well, hello. What can I do for you?
Okay. Sure.
Let's see.
Poison.
How delicious.
Reporting.
No time to rest. Have to keep going. Oh. Strange. The dust on the leftmost door has been wiped clean.
On your command. A wise move.
Is weird. Could be worse, could be worse.
Stay idle.
Can't afford to let up. Take you.
Can't even catch my breath. Another step forward.
I will not fail.
Of death.
Fresh orders?
Delicious.
Come on.
What should I do?
The only way out is through.
Ignis!
Yes?
Queen. What a queen. Come on, kill him. Oh, so it's so cool.
Better than nothing.
Gonna be on this motherfucker. Okay. Dragons. I have no idea what that's from. I know it's from a mod, but it's still funny. Yes.
Your command. So soon follow Doss.
here's the real boss fight. Even though we killed all the other ones earlier. Give me this.
My victims await.
What next? Taking a position.
Much longer.
Can't be.
hit him. And die, you ass. Thank God.
Yes.
Please hit him. An annoyance. I'll be right back. Second. Thank you. play your instrument. Okay, we're back. Musical stylings have finished. Hello, Screech. Screech.
These boots have seen everything.
Yeah.
The dog wags his tail. A small bag clenched between his teeth. He gives in and surrenders his find to you.
Thank you.
Scratch his tongue, lolls out half.
Whatever.
Don't mind if I do. Blood comes easy these days.
No mercy.
It up. What are you gonna do? Okay. Thank you.
Let's go.
I'm ready.
How disappointing. Why did it break?
Unleash me. Of course.
Die. Oh wait, no.
Yes.
Go back. Go away. Nice.
These boots have seen everything.
Can't give up, not now.
Thank you.
I thirst for combat.
So much for peace. Mind my step. Strange. The dust on the leftmost door has been wiped clean. Trouble now.
On I go.
I seek an advantage.
Mine. Smite this asshole. Come on. We can do it.
Take you.
peculiar.
I need to hold on. Nothing will stand in my way. Everything.
Kill her. Finish this. Into the floor.
Watch your back. A little souvenir. don't mind if I do.
That might be worth a look.
Quick step. Is that blood on the shelves? Probably cold and congealed. Oof.
Truck.
Blood. On. Addendum the first. It is no longer necessary to log the names. Race creature type is sufficient. Addendum the second. You will either use the term donor or vessel when describing the source of extraction. Victim is an ugly name.
Quite the list of characters, but hardly my taste.
Okay.
Simple.
Nothing hurts anymore. What's inside? Very well. Here we go.
Let's try this way.
Keep a blade close.
Our enemies are everywhere. Attend to me.
At least things have stayed interesting.
I wonder what the next move is.
By my oath. Forward.
Careful, I might. Well, hello.
Another step forward.
Whatever comes, I'm ready. No time to waste.
Lovely.
Plenty worse. Can't give up now.
You're a queen.
Yeah?
sound real.
Have I been this way before?
I sold a pair of boots to that traitor. Can't believe it.
I feel bad whenever this stuff happens. I have to do it. I do because I'm gonna run out of space. But it is boring. Gun. Axes.
Take care now.
Okay. Time for sleep.
That took the edge off.
Up out of star.
Alive.
I need you.
How can I help?
Join me, why don't you? There's plenty of adventure to be had.
I'd be delighted, though yeah. Someone else will need to watch the cook pot.
Back in the thick of things at last.
Thank you.
Okay. This is a problem.
At the ready.
On my way. Let's chat.
So, what were you?
Thou walkest alone. Love is no domain, and thy... Fate, dost thou require a new... As the...
Wizard. And spells. Armor. Not witch. Not that either. All is. Why is it? Yep.
See any movement out there?
He better be, or I'm a dead man walking.
Too dark to tell.
I sold a pair of boots to that traitor. Can't believe it.
Take care now.
I wish we had a bloody arm.
All's well that ends. Oh, not as bad as it could have.
That's why we're still.
To new horizons.
Let's move.
Hello, Halsin. We're back.
Pave my path with corpses. Build my castle with bones.
Do just what we please. Together, waiting for...
Name. He must know more. We need to rouse him.
I found a lute. It seems to have belonged to this.
Good. Its music might help restore him. Show it to him.
He's still trapped there. He needs help.
Calm. Breathe. You've been trapped in the Shadowfell for a century. Take a moment to clear your mind.
A century? You're Halsin. Thaniel said to find you. You must help him. Please.
I will. But I need to know where Thaniel is. If I venture into the Shadowfell blind, I will never find him.
I'm not sure I can put it into words. The landscape there shifts and changes.
Sorry about that.
Lavender. Whenever I saw Thaniel, I always smelled lavender.
I can work with that. Rest now. Meet me by the lakeshore. I have what we need to proceed, but I'll need your help. Be ready. This may prove perilous.
There seems to be some kind of document protruding from it.
Lord Azaya.
Certainly. pragmatism. Thy name is Shadowheart. You're not wrong, though. Best we keep our so.
Agreed.
Looking ahead. Light on my feet. I should speak up.
You're here. Good. Now we can begin.
Save. Let's do it.
Very well. Once I begin the ritual, a portal to the Shadowfell will open, one that will help me save Thaniel. Whatever happens, I must go alone.
Hold on. Shouldn't I come with you?
No. This opportunity has been 100 years in the making. It has to be me. And only me. But I didn't bring you here to witness an old druid's grandstanding. You have a part to play in this. And I trust you will play it well. With the Oakfather's blessing, I can infiltrate the Shadowfell, but doing so will sap my strength. I'll need your help if I'm to return. I need you to stay here, keep the portal open until I return, and defend it at all costs.
Count on me.
Good. Now it's important that only I pass through the portal once it opens. The magic is fragile. Any mistake, and our one chance will be lost forever. It took me years of study, of seeking the Oak Father's favor, to find a way to part the veil.
So,
pray that this works.
Here we go.
Oak Father, hear me. Aid me. Force open the jaws of darkness.
You can do it.
Make passage for your vessel of light. It's ready.
Knock on wood.
I'll return with Thaniel as soon as possible. Stay close to the portal.
Let's go.
Buy me what time you can.
Let's go. What the fuck?
On I go.
On your command. Right away.
most excellent.
I'm ready. Got to press on.
Await. Onward.
Hit him again.
As you wish. For some bloody work.
That's...
moving. Take your
ready for battle.
Let's finish this.
Let me strike.
Charge him.
I will enjoy this.
The dice roll in my favor.
Not this shit again. Battery. Come on. What's up?
I do have time for this. There we go. Let's do this.
It shall be done. Ah!
On.
Unleash me.
What fools these mortals be.
Surprise. Nice.
It's done. I have him. But something's wrong. Dreadfully wrong. No. It can't be.
Is he dead?
No. But some part of him is missing. He's hollow. I need to examine him back at the camp. Come see us when you can.
Never wanted the easy path.
All right, Nanthara.
In your name.
At your command.
Yeah, I'm on me.
What's that?
I'm ready.
A long way from Waterdeep.
Thank you.
Yes, why not?
What am I to do? I am listening.
Everyone grab as much carry.
Still alive. So that's progress.
I do not want to come back and
what's in here?
Yes?
Of course.
What's next, I wonder?
Okay.
Wretched thing. Pull yourself together. I'll take that.
Victims of the Shadow Curse. At least they're afforded a burial.
No traps, please.
Double.
Don't waste a step. Seems like a good moment to talk.
Come on, everyone. Come on, we can move a little faster.
Can't sleep, so I might as well hammer. Need anything?
Yeah, thank you. I do. I have shit to get rid of. For you. Only because I like
you. I'll be here if you need anything.
Only because I like you.
How's the barricade coming along? It ain't pretty.
I never met a
thank you.
Over here. Over here.
Nathaniel is resting, but it's no easy slumber. I discovered what's wrong with him. The shadows rendered him in two when they bore him away to the Shadowfell.
Oh.
Half of his essence remained here, amidst the curse. What stayed behind would have been the strongest part of him. But after all these years left in the darkness, corruption must have taken hold.
Tell me how I can help.
It's both simple and not. We need to find Thaniel's missing half and make him whole again. Only the missing half may not come willingly. The curse will have sunk its tendrils deep, twisting Thaniel's essence into something else.
Thaniel's essence is down, what then?
In truth, I'm not sure. This is beyond all reckoning. It's still part of Thaniel deep down, but it may not recognize that, or want to recognize that. Perhaps it can be reasoned with, but I'm not hopeful. Reason is not something that thrives amidst the Shadow Curse.
Any ideas on how to find this thing out?
No matter how it's been twisted by the shadows, it is still part of Thaniel's essence. It will resemble him somehow and may show signs of his power. Look for signs of life in the darkness, wildflowers where everything else is dead. The curse cannot subdue the power Thaniel bears. Not entirely.
In fact, I saw just the sort before, not long after we first came within reach of the Shadow Curse. Fool that I am, I did not grasp their significance at the time. There is a ruin some way outside of Last Light. I caught a glimpse of fresh blooms there, but did not investigate further. I shall mark it upon your map.
I'll see you when I... All right.
This doesn't have to be your burden alone. Every moment counts, and I've asked much of you already without being at your side. If you want me, I'm yours. Against the curse, against the absolute. Anything. Just say the word.
Join me.
Your ranks are full. You will need to make an opening for me if I'm to follow you. Ready at your side. There is much to do. What lies within?
Things. What the?
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
All right.
I wish we'd gear up and head out.
What's hiding here? Need to find a way forward.
See if there's anything you need. We don't know when the next blow might land. Take care now.
That's...
Intestines throb.
Cool.
Blood whispers.
Cool. Get it, you're edgy.
Is
an inescapable hatred
children. Boo! I scared you! I saw it! Nobody beats me at hide and seek.
That's him. Like an echo of Thaniel, remolded by the curse. We need him if we're to put a stop to all of this.
Okay.
Will you play with me?
Don't startle people like that. Easy way to wind up killed by a mistake.
Killed? Nobody dies around here, silly. Not like that. Play with me, and you'll see for yourself.
Wanna play? Fine.
All right. I'll hide, and you seek.
Let's make this quick. We need to reunite him with Thaniel.
Find me, and you win.
Right, let's begin.
Get ready. And no cheating.
Let's have a look.
You weren't supposed to find me. You weren't supposed to win.
I think let's play again.
Good idea. You're smarter than some playmates I've had. They always tried to leave before I was done with them. Try to find me again, but my family will be looking for you at the same time, so don't get caught.
I don't need any attention right now. Breathe deep and move.
Let's go.
This is worth the cost.
Oak Father, shield your servant. The power of nature flows through me.
Stop lecturing me. God.
I shall not yield. Sylvanas, guide my step.
To bleed.
Harden my heart. Oak Father, give me your strength. No time to spare.
Fresh orders? Die, Iblis.
going. Let's get this over with. How much further can I go? That will fit in my pack. What's inside? What's up for discussion? Let's have a look.
Where is he?
Nothing ever happens in this town. I'm ready to go to the gate. If Mother won't let me, I'll run away myself. It says lungs are too weak for the smoke, but how am I living at all? And all I do is milk the Rothe. Ah, a strange fog is descending over our own town. Hasn't left in days, getting hard to breathe. Mother is eating her words, saying we should head out of the city. Stay for a while until it dawns. What lives? Ugh, we go at dawn. We tried to leave, but there are creatures from beyond the grave skulking the outskirts of our land. It's too late. Rothes are all possessed, knocking down the fence, battling and bashing each other to death. Dying and fighting, the shadows are everywhere, right outside our window. I can't see more than a few strides out. I'm not dead yet, but I'm going to die here. I can hardly breathe. Why does it not get into our house? Why doesn't the curse take us already? I can't stand this. I've been trying to write a memoir of myself, but it's still no good. I'm too weak to pen fine words. I'm going to die unremembered, be what may. It's getting pointless to cower in here. There is nothing I can do about all this encroaching dark. Tomorrow, I will walk out into the fog and I will laugh. With love, a farmhand forever to be.
Oakfather preserve you.
There he is.
I win! I always win in the end. You did better than most, though, so I'll let you go. Here. Second prize. You'll need it. I won fair and square. There's no point in playing again. I want a challenge.
Though shrouded in shadows, the child's resemblance to Thaniel is unmistakable. This must be his dark half, warped by the curse.
Go on, find someone else to play with.
No, you really are in where you need to be reunited with.
Spoil sport. I'm not going back. I like it here. I've made a family for myself. I get to play all the time.
Don't make it hard. This harder than it needs to be.
Not harder. Impossible. I don't want to play with you anymore.
He's scarpered.
Well, I suppose it's up to us to find him.
To put my hands on everything.
Drama.
Unleash me.
Okay. Okay, you two.
Right away.
The scent of blood is in the air. None shall withstand me.
Your command. As you wish.
Oh, yes, okay, finally. Ow. Yay. Enough.
Be a gentleman.
Whatever may come, I stand ready.
Lilalurl.
Nature shall be defended at any cost.
Orders. Lilalurl.
Enough.
You picked the wrong fight, friend.
Why couldn't you just leave me alone? Why can't I just stay here? I had everything I've ever wanted, right here!
Mm.
And you've ruined it!
Okay.
I'm not leaving. You can't make me.
Be gentle. He's much more than a child. But he doesn't truly know that.
Okay. Don't have to leave. All you have to do is lend Thaniel your strength.
He's nothing to me. He left me here all this time. I had to do everything for myself. Even when it was scary, even when I was alone, I didn't give up.
Nobody's to blame here. The curse tore you two apart, now you can...
But would he even want me back? I've changed. A lot.
Change is good. That's what growing up is all about. Two will become more than you were before.
So I wouldn't have to make up friends to play with anymore. I'd have someone real. I'd like that. And he would too, I think. All right, I'll do it. I want to do it.
Well done.
Are you crying? You're a bit big to be crying. But I suppose that's okay. Bye. And thank you for playing with me.
It's done, at last. Soon the land will be unshrouded. We should return to Thaniel when we can.
Okay, Sabretooth Tiger.
Moving in.
Stopping plan. Boot. Play the loot, my good sir. Loot time. Alright. Thank you for watching, and I look forward to seeing you next time. Bye.